Okay, so, we got, like, a Harry Potter stuff. Harry Potter, it's kind of off of the Bean Boozled, except this time there's no flavors that look exactly the same, so this will be easier. So, to make it where you don't just look and see, well, here we go. I'll just go and pick the good flavors. So, if that doesn't happen, you're going to have to close your eyes. Sorry, it said the battery thing. Anyway, so you have to close your eyes and just put your hand in and pick up a random one and have your eyes closed and still put it in your mouth.
You shouldn't open your eyes when you pull it out so you could see what you got. And then you aren't allowed to put it back in.
Nope. You'll have to keep your eyes closed, put it in, and the other person will be watching what you have in your hand and study the back. And if they don't get it, just make a random guess what it is. And they'll tell you what flavor it was. So let's go. We don't want to keep this video running too long. It's 20% battery. So I'll start first.
Okay.
All right. You're smiling. I could tell this already sort of tastes bad. Wait, it doesn't taste too bad.
I think it's sausage. I think it was brown. Or sausage or marshmallow? What does it taste more like? Sausage or...
It doesn't taste that bad.
Does it taste like sausage in a way? What does it taste like?
It tastes nothing like sausage. It tastes nothing like a marshmallow. I think it's marshmallow.
Okay, my turn.
Remember... Harry Potter, Bertie Bott's, every flavor jelly beans, or just beans. Go ahead.
Ew.
Okay, it tastes bad, so it's earthworm. Oh, you got earthworm.
Could be dirt. Oh, yeah, it's probably earthworm.
All right, guys. So I'll just show you the flavors. I can't see it, so.
That was bad.
The flavors, banana, black pepper, blueberry, booger, candy floss, cherry, cinnamon, dirt, earthworm, earwax, grass, green apple, marshmallow, rotten egg, sausage, lemon, soap, tutti frutti, vomit, and watermelon.
That was kind of bad.
So I'm guessing Ben just got the earthworm.
Yeah, I think I did get that.
Now you know how it feels for those people who take worm-eating challenges, maybe.
Yeah.
My turn.
I'm not sure if it tastes the exact same, though, because it's artificially flavored, but good.
Ah, that was a sticky.
Oh, what? Do you still have that marshmallow one in your mouth?
Pieces of it, but, stuck to my gum.
It could be sausage.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I think it is sausage. It was brown. Okay. It was either... it could have been dirt.
How do you know it was brown? Did you look?
Yeah.
Why?
Aren't you supposed to look at each other's...
I thought you meant you looked at yours.
I meant yours. Okay.
Wait, did you just tell me what I have?
No.
Okay.
I meant your last one.
All right. This is good for sure.
Do you want me to tell you what it is?
Lemon.
Mm-hmm. You're lucky.
Go ahead. Wait. Oh, dang it.
I didn't chew it yet. You ready?
Yeah, ready. So, I'll be questioning you guys until he gets back.
Okay, I'm back.
All right.
Is it okay if it's so bad and you have to spit it out?
It's okay. The flavor, vomit.
Oh, at first I thought it was rotten egg.
No, I saw the color. It was orange.
Oh, yeah. That kind of I remember. It tastes like vomit and Bean Boozled.
I could see your reaction coming right away.
My turn. I've got an egg, but no.
Okay. Let me look close. Okay.
I think it's earthworm. Yes, earthworm that you got.
Let me look closely. Yeah, that is earthworm you got. I saw Tutti Frutti in there, but I closed my eyes. I was hoping I'd grab that Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
Yeah, let's cover each other's eyes too. Oh, lucky. All I'm saying is that it's a good flavor.
Mmm.
Green apple.
Mmm. Yeah, it's good.
Mmm. Alright, here my...
Awesome.
I can tell you love it.
Mmm.
Okay. Please. Well, that was actually my first bad one. The other two... Wait. I'm not sure.
Oh, I see what you got.
Why are you smiling?
How can you tell if I'm smiling?
By your voice. I could tell by your voice, maybe. Okay. Sorry if I slightly opened my eyes. I still didn't see it.
Do you want me to tell you what it was?
I could see badness coming in it, but it's not horrible yet.
Do you want me to tell you, Billy? Sausage.
Artificial flavors don't... And do very well.
Wait, was it black pepper or sausage? Oh yeah, sausage. It was brown.
It would have had a spice to it, most likely, if they were black pepper. All right. Yes, hold it up.
Thank you, Spang.
Ah, you just dropped black pepper. Let me see that for a second. All right, go ahead.
I'm gonna open it. Ew.
Yep, I'm pretty sure I saw what you got.
Ew. What is it?
I'm pretty sure it was dirt. Mm. Let's eat dirt!
Not too bad.
But,
it's sure. Still bad, but not as bad as some of them.
Okay. Oh, whoops.
Yeah. I could barely taste a tin of, like, dirt in it. Yeah, I could taste, like, a tin of dirt in it.
So you've tried dirt before?
When I was, like, little, I think. When I was so, like, weird. Let me see this.
You're always weird.
I think I know what you got. Either cherry or cinnamon. What does it taste like?
Cinnamon, for sure. Mm. Okay, good. A good flavor. So far, I'm pretty sure I'm winning. It would have been cool if I brought a paper and pencil in here to check mark each other whenever we had a good flavor.
Good or bad?
You're like this. Like, as if you're listening to Cool Beats.
And I'm not sure if it's watermelon or green apple. I can't tell.
That was great. That was green apple. The brightness of it. The watermelon is actually pretty dark. Yes. All right, here, my turn. Okay. If you want, you just stare at your back. The back of your box to see it.
I see what you got.
I could taste some badness. I could tell it's a bad flavor. Earthworm?
Yeah. I could see, like, the little black dots in it.
It's not as bad. Oh, dang, I saw that. I thought it'd be a cherry or something. Dang it. This isn't as bad as you did, as you said it was, though.
I know. I mean, it's still kind of bad, though. Okay.
Oh, wait. Alright, go ahead. I know what it is.
Okay.
How is it? because you got black pepper. It was gray. That's the only gray one.
That didn't taste too bad. It just tastes weird.
My turn. Cover my eyes. We should do that for me.
Wait, actually, I think it might be soap.
No, it was gray. It wasn't white. Mm. Okay, cover my eyes.
I'm tying like soap, though.
Okay, just cover my eyes. We should do that for now.
Let's see. It seems like a good flavor.
Is it pink?
Yeah.
I guess. I saw something.
Yeah.
It's candy floss.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Wow.
I know. It's a good flavor. Mm-hmm. You're lucky.
You got two green apples. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Dude, do it. It's not as bad. I was just kidding. It's actually a good flavor. I was just kidding. Dude, it's good.
Ew.
Dude, you have to eat it.
I do.
Yeah.
I already tasted what it is. Rotten egg.
Just chew it.
It's terrible.
Just do it now. You're embarrassing me.
What if you quit? How about you just get a thumbs down?
I can't thumbs up. All right, go ahead. But that's your last chance.
Go ahead and do what?
You could go throw that away, but this is your... We only have one chicken.
Okay.
So far, you're the chicken, Mr. On Seahawks, dude.
Sorry, I just hate rotten eggs so much.
Alright, close my eyes.
Okay. Let me see what you get. Let me see here. Okay, I know what it is. How is it? Good in your eyes.
It's bad, but it's not like, if it doesn't taste good, it's a bad flavor, but it's not like, I don't really taste anything much. What was it?
Sausage. Let's see, eating.